actually one of my parishioners, so we've been able to play a little bit more together. So I want to introduce you. This is Dr. Paul Thigpen. Many of you probably know Dr. Paul. And then Dr. Andy Lichtenwalder. So we call ourselves the priest and the profs, because both Andy and Paul at different times were college professors teaching theology, so the priests and the profs. So this is a song. It's a praise and worship song. It's one that I really like. Somewhat of a newer song. You might be familiar with it.
Stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone, 'cause you're a good, good father. It's who you are, it's who you are, it's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am.
Oh, I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know we're all searching for answers. Will you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word.
You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am.
You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. To us, you are.
It's who you are, It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am.